Hi, welcome to Indies Tutorial. In this session, today we will discuss about data science top interview questions and answers with a series of 40. Earlier series, if you are missed out, subscribe and avail all the series one by one. Completely, the 13 series we have released earlier. Today we will discuss and releasing of about 40. Let's start the session. The session question number one is, what is difference between primary data and secondary data? About your working on as in a data scientist, you have to be familiar with such a type of questions. Data collected by the interested self is primary data. This data is collected fresh and first time. That is called a primary data. And someone else has collected the data and being used by you is a secondary. You are taking bunch of data and you are using something to processing or something, whatever else. It is called secondary data. And the next one is, explain the differences between qualitative and quantitative. The major differences are here we are describing. Quantitative method analysis. The data based on the numbers. Qualitative method analysis. The data by attributes. What are the attributes like columns, fields? How the quality is there? For example, we are receiving and collecting a data of a student. Like the student will have in a parameters like name of the student, name of the parent, date and gender and address, mobile number, email address, permanent address, present address and mobile number and address details and with the location, map and what are the he's having personal candidature and these are the things how the quality is there within the parameters how we are collecting. For the analysis purpose, we will call it as qualitative. Okay, so like it should be gives your explanation for a good understanding. And the next one is how R commands are written while implementing by using the R programming language in a program. By using hash at the starting of the line of code like hash division. Comments are written in R while using to implementing in a programming in data science. What is histogram? Histogram is an accurate representation of numerical data based on their occurrences frequencies. And next one is, what are the common measures of central tendencies? The common measures of the tendencies means it's a completely comes with a statistics mode like mean, median, mode. These are the statistics functions and statistics ideology people, they will easily understand what is mean, mode and median to understand about the bunch of the data to give in a presentation and take an appropriate analysis purposes we'll use it. Thank you for watching this session. Please subscribe, like, share and comment any of your views. Thank you.